Your Majesty,
I'm here to ask for mercy. Our people are dying, and what we feel is it's dying.
Please leave, order your soldiers to lift the blockade so our people can water our crops.
I admire your courage coming here and risking your life as a wounded peasant. But your presence here is an insult to me and my Royal Court guards. Decapitate his head and throw his body into the pit.
Excellent.